Hi, I'm Rob at the Hay Needle Fulfillment Center in Monroe, Ohio. This is a short video on the assembly of the Terracotta Bistro Table. The estimated time on this assembly is around 20 minutes, and the only tool you will need is a wrench, which is provided. We're going to start by opening our box. When using a knife, always remember to cut away from yourself. Cut along the seam of the tape, making small incisions so you don't damage your product. After you remove all of your pieces, locate your instructions. On the front, you'll find a parts and hardware list. Take a brief inventory to make sure you have all the pieces needed for this assembly. We're going to start by attaching our legs first. Turn the tabletop face down and retrieve one of your legs, making sure the brackets in the middle are facing inward. Place the leg on the two bolts sticking out of the bottom of the table. Then, using your hardware labeled as D, hand tighten two onto the bolts like so. Do not fully tighten yet, and repeat this step with your three remaining legs. After we have all four of our legs on, it's time to attach our support ring. Start by taking off the hex nuts on the support ring. Once you have all of the hex nuts removed, place the bolts face up through the bolt holes in the brackets on the middle of the legs. Once you have all the bolts through the holes, return your hex nuts to the bolts and hand tighten into place. Now that we have everything hand tightened, go back with your wrench and fully tighten everything. Remember not to over tighten to avoid stripping, and also remember to tighten the bolts for the legs. After you've tightened all of your bolts, you'll have your finished bistro table.